Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to AT&T Stadium here in Arlington, Texas. As we get set for a big night of boxing, it is PBC on Fox Sports pay-per-view Saturday, March 16th here at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. We have an amazing matchup in store for you. The welterweight championship of the world is on the line as the undefeated champion from the Dallas area, Errol Spence Jr., puts his title on the line against fellow undefeated world champion Mikey Garcia. You know, they say that they do things bigger in Texas. Well, this is the biggest fight of the year, and it deserves to be in the biggest and best stadium in the world, which is why we're here at AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Saturday, March 16th is all brought to you by TGB Promotions, along with Ringstar Sports, and presented by Premier Boxing Champions. Now, as we get set to meet the fighters, let's take a look at some of the highlights as what can we expect on that historic night on March 16th here in Arlington.
Errol Spence Jr. wants to be bigger than the belt.
Mikey Garcia says, I want to challenge the best. Spence is the best.
Both these fighters are undefeated. They're both risking everything.
Is it defeating every opponent placed in front of you?
And still champion of the world.
Is it accomplishing what was once impossible? Is it making your mark on the biggest stage?
What a homecoming for the truth!
Is it putting the hopes of a nation on your back? On Saturday, March 16th, it will be defined. As a pair of undefeated champions, prove to the other what true greatness is. But before they enter the ring, they meet today. This is the Fox PBC press conference. Errol Spence Jr., Mikey Garcia. And it starts right now.
Be remembered.
He is now a four-division world champion.
I want to be considered one of the greatest of this generation.
Mikey!
And in order to accomplish that, I need to take on these challenges.
Garcia!
Now I'm challenging myself all the way up to welterweight. And I'm going after a fifth division, fifth title. I need these kinds of victories in order to establish myself as the greatest fighter of today. No other fighters challenging themselves the way I am, taking on the risks that I am taking. I vacated my title to get a bigger fight, to get a tougher fight, to get a bigger challenge. Winning this fight is gonna put me on top of the sport, and there's no denying I'd be number one at that point. I need the biggest challenge possible, and that's Errol Spence right now. I need this fight to be remembered.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, with an undefeated record, 39 wins, no losses, 30 wins coming by way of knockout, a four-division world champion from Oxnard, California. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mikey Garcia.
This could be the biggest fight of my career because I'm the number one pound for pound guy.
Such a lucky in the bad team that lost their mind.
My Mikey Garcia. He's a great fighter. He's 39-0, undefeated, four division champion. This is a big motivation for me. This can take me to stardom and take me to the place that I'm trying to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from right here in the Dallas area. He's also undefeated. 24 bouts, 24 victories, 21 of those coming by way of a knockout. He's the reigning and defending IBF welterweight champion of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Errol the Truth Spence Jr.
Well, get his first class in my tennis shit. That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came with Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying, I guess. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never be for the...
Thank you.